Earlier this year, Dr. Edwin Powell facilitated a week-long training exercise in human rights and social justice for local law enforcement agencies. The success of that exercise prompted the PWA to invite the Howard University lecturer to return to St. Lucia, this time for the express purpose of helping local agencies understand the link between poverty and crime in an attempt to help them devise strategies to address local crime.
Identifying poverty and looking at some of the elements of poverty, such as adverse childhood experiences, looking at some of the precursors of poverty and so forth and so on, and finding ways to engage the police department and how they can better engage the public.
Investing in the youth, anti-poverty legislation, and empowering individuals to move away from criminal activities and take on legitimate employment are just small steps that Powell is suggesting can be taken to help address the situation.
Wherever there's poverty, you want to have the lowest performing schools, you want to have the highest in terms of mental health disorders, and you're going to have the highest crime rates. So that's in and of itself a correlation between poverty and crime, especially increasing crime rates. It's not only here in St. Lucia, but it's worldwide. It's just, I think, incumbent upon our legislators to identify that as such and to try to find ways to actually change that trajectory.
The Police Welfare Association has welcomed the initiative.
This week is more or less about trying to meet a few people. Monroe College, we're meeting with Monroe College this afternoon, trying to meet with a few people so at least they can push the agenda of the police in terms of really giving the police the avenue to become qualified professionally in terms of dealing with certain issues. You have the issue of mental health, where you know we've recorded a number of fatalities whilst we deal with persons who are mentally challenged. This is one of the areas that we intend to deal with in terms of reducing the statistics from 100% in terms of whilst dealing with persons who are mentally challenged in terms of the fatalities. We can reduce it by 100%. So Dr. Powell is here. We will look into to at least meet with the Minister of Health, looking to meet with the acting Prime Minister, Mr. Montut.
Dr. Powell is expected to leave the island on Monday. For the DBS News World, I am Sheffield Gillard.